knew what she was doing when she called me.